Archie. Going to tell about Rudolph's uncle. You know what are riddles? Where are hidden words? So, start. Use the secret. But this is the start one. Use the secret to answer the riddle. What can run but cannot walk? Let's see. 20. W. And 2. A. And now 12. B. And 6. A. E. And 5. A. R. Let's see. What is it? What can run but cannot walk? Water. What belongs to you but you is used more by others? Let's see. Eight first. Why? And trees. Oh. And 7 is you. And 5 is and 9 is N, and 2 is A, and 15 is M, and 6 is E. And look, your name. What belongs to you, but what is used more by others? Your name. But next is what can break without touch. Let's see. 2. Oh. Then is next is what can break without being touched? A promise. What is made? And fourth is what is made can't be seen. Let's see. 9 and 3 years old and 16 is a. And 13 is and 6 is E. Noise! Bob. And next. What is made that can't be seen? Noise! Next is way more interesting. So, riddle fun. Now, read the clues and answer the riddle. What does a rose in at night?
Sleep
at in at night. Let's see. Look and go at the number 4. So what letter is in full but not in full? F. Let's say F. What letter is it? Let's go to 5. F. What letter is in love but not in dog? L. What letter? Now 6. What letter is in sock but not in sack? Oh. And now 7 is. Yes, what letter is in west but not in rest? W. And now 28.
Now 2.
Yeah, 2. What letter is in name but not in mine? E. So next is 8. are not in camp. So flower and one and so what letter is in box in fox? B. And two is what letter is in me but not in my? E. And what letter is in diamond, not in diamond? D.
Very good.
Flower bed.
That's
so. What does a rose sleep in at night? Shh. Flower bed. Thanks for watching.